a person's rank or status. God moves us from a place of darkness to light. God moves us from the kingdom of Satan to the kingdom of heaven. We are placed at a high and powerful level. We are grafted into God as His child. We become seated in the heavenlies with God. We are held in high regard, in a state of extreme happiness, because we are forgiven, because God poured out His love in our hearts, because we have a hope that will not disappoint. That hope overcame death.